more inventors on the show floor than we probably ever had. They've made their prototype in their basement, or you've got somebody that's actually manufactured product and is trying to find a way to move it.
What's the most exciting invention that's ever come your way?
Probably the most exciting and probably the most familiar is the Spin Pop. It is the lollipop where you press the button and the lollipop spins. That was actually recognized here at Impex.
Terry Lewis, what is your invention?
Air wheels.
Fit is in. And so you made training wheels. Here we go. What are we on? 12? 18?
Right.
Ooh, I'm feeling it. Nice work, Terry.
So bad.
Wait, are you saying this is because I'm white? I can't do this because I have no rhythm.
Gotta get rhythm.
I have a real problem.
You do?
I have a tiny, tiny, tiny friend that I need tiny pieces of hot dog for. Help me.
I'm your man because I have the dog dicer.
Or the weenie whacker.
Or the weenie whacker. It's just like an egg slicer, only it cuts a hot dog. You press down.
Boom, done. Yeah. Is there like a sound that you make?
You go whack, whack. Hot dogs are number one choking hazard for children. That's enough.
You just cut up your wiener in front of me.
Yeah,
we're close now. So you have a bobblehead who is not pulling his weight in your house. You go to Ken, and Ken builds a stand with lights and action. And when you say go, that bobblehead moves to your demands.
That's right. And you can write your own program. You can make it say yes, no, not, either way you want.
So I'm sleeping.
Yes.
And here I go. I'm waking up. What am I waking up to?
Okay. He's telling you to wake up.
Jay Leno is vibrating to wake me up.
I can have him say yes and no.
Am I the hottest chick you've ever seen?
There we go.
Shane Chen invented the solo wheel.
You put that wheel right between your feet on the lowest part of your body. You can easily balance. Actually, we think this is kind of a product people use to commute in city.
What a great idea. So I get off the train and I pull out my solo wheel and then I can make it to work. I love it. So how hard is this going to, am I going to fall and hurt myself?
No, it has auto balance technology. Always catch you, it doesn't allow you to fall.
We will be testing that theory. I got this. Hold on. Here we go. I'm going to try and run this guy over. Jeff, I had a late night last night and didn't get to brush my teeth. What do I do?
If you'd have been using the flip brush, you probably wouldn't have near as bad of breath as you do right now, but...
We're not using this. Jeff, help me. I'm at the convention all day. I just want to brush my teeth. What do I do?
What you do is you brush your teeth like normal, and then you flip, and then you brush straight up and down. Brush your interior teeth, the back three molars in one swipe, and then you brush your tongue with less gag reflex, and then you can flip it and do it straight.
Can you demonstrate the toothbrush on me, please?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, uh-huh. Oh, that feels good.